Today, one of the darkest sides so far of the mortgage crisis. A woman committed suicide just hours before banks were going to foreclose on her home.
It's not the duty of government to bail out and reward those who act irresponsibly, whether they're big banks or small borrowers.
Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guy's lost.
Everybody knows. Of America's economy is still very strong.
The poor stay poor, the rich get rich, that's how it goes. Everybody knows.
Fundamentals of our economy are strong.
Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows the captain lied.
Fundamentals of our economy are strong.
Everybody got this broken feeling. Everybody talking.
The fundamentals of our economy are strong.
Everybody wants a box of chocolates and a long stem rose. Everybody knows. Everybody knows.
According to our sources, basically because of his relationship with John McCain, that Freddie Mac put Rick Davis's consulting firm on a $15,000 a month retainer in 2006.
Our financial market approach should include encouraging increased capital in financial institutions by removing regulatory, accounting, and tax impediments.
We're told at the White House Senator McCain offered an alternative plan that would include fewer regulations and more corporate tax breaks for businesses.
No politician can talk about, well, things are not as bad as you think, because that sounds like they don't care. And yet, you just hear this constant whining, complaining. We've sort of become a nation of whiners.